We need the big man for this one.
Yeah, the big man.
Big boy. You know that I took this away so you couldn't give a 10-minute announcement. Now, Richard and I have been playing together for like 10 years, so I can say stuff like that. We're good enough friends. In fact, I'll tell you a quick story.
No, that's okay.
We were playing Artomatic right here in Toledo in a historic building. I think our stage was inside a meat locker or something like that. And so we're playing something, and he's giving the history of it, and I'm sitting right next to the mixer. Or actually, the drummer's sitting next to the mixer, and I told him, turn that off. So all of a sudden, Richard's mic just goes silent. We start playing. It works well. So, Michael, feel free to use that one in church. All right, here we go. Three ships.
Christmas Day in the morning.